proving to be quite the puppeteer. I've not had an apprentice for a very long time indeed.